Hi, welcome to the WT-AMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 6, Example 12. In this example, we want to find the product of the binomial 2x plus 5 quantity cubed. There is a special product rule for a binomial cubed. If we have a plus b quantity cubed, it is the same as a cubed plus 3a squared b plus 3ab squared plus b cubed. We can use this to find the product on this problem. Applying this rule, we get the first term of 2x quantity cubed plus 3 times the first term of 2x squared times the second term of 5 plus 3 times the first term of 2x times the second term of 5 being squared plus the second term of 5 cubed. When we multiply these out, we get our final answer of 8x cubed plus 60x squared plus 150x plus 125. Note that another way to approach this problem is to expand it out as 2x plus 5 times 2x plus 5 times 2x plus 5 and multiply that out. Note that this would not be the same as cubing each separate term and getting 8x cubed plus 125.